Morning's Biz Buzz. St. Louis City approves new rules to make the workforce and city developments more diverse. Our partners at the Post-Dispatch report St. Louis City expanded minority and women labor participation goals. Wage requirements also changed. These new rules apply to any development more than $1 million that receives property tax incentives. Contractors will be required to meet 20% apprentice hours, 25% minority hours, 7% women hours, and 23% city resident hours.